Are you okay? We were getting worried about you.
I'm fine, Malik.
Sir, we have bad news. When you were in the black box, we overheard the Japanese soldiers saying something about bringing us to Burma when the sun rises.
Wait, that's too soon. We shall act before they do then.
Teach you how to treat a woman? Another word in this very spot will be your grave. Wait till she hears me sing.
Wait, that's my sister's teddy bear. Where did you get it?
You must be gone.
Yes.
Your sister was so worried about you.
Is she all right? Was she crying?
Yes, she's all right. The Japanese stormed into our house and had all of us arrested. And they have sent your sister to the children facility.
Poor kid, I should not have left her. Tomorrow is the day. You will make the emperor proud. You will do as we say. We will tell you when to eat, we will tell you when to breathe, and if you don't, you can expect a bullet planted in your head. Long live the emperor!
No! I would rather spend the rest of my life living in this dirt hole than serve and fight for something I don't believe in, for people I hate, or serve your emperor.
Get up, Malik.
Thank you, sir.
Guys, I have a plan to get us all out of this dirt hole today. Young men, I will need all your help today. We will free everyone. We will break free. And we will take the world to them. Yes!
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 So, yo! Why they put me here, la? Now only they take me up from myself. Achoo! Japan man, what place is this? Namelia Pondo, I have to get up. My trees are dying. My people are dying. My chickens also dying. Hey, hey! I'm not going to do it. Please, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Hey! Buddha! I need to get out.
Excuse me?
Yeah, what?
And who are you supposed to be?
What?
Wow.
Jiao Zhongxuan. Not me, no? What about yours?
And Nani, no?
Hey! People out there, look, hi on me.
But you're so short. Listen, your mustache is bigger than your face.
Not the last one. Ayo. Hey. No, Fania.
Funny.
Strong man with mustache. Hey, Grandma. Please,
wait up.
Soldier.
I don't want to talk to you.
You're scared.
Do you want to fight them tomorrow?
Okay. Now I tell you the plan.
What plan? What thing? And a thing?
I don't want to talk to you.
Please tell me, Layo. Ah, then.
Ah? So like that, ah? Then?
I'm so green, eh? Ah!
Shh! Mutu!
Hey, you're sorry.
Sorry.
Understand?
Yes.
Underwear.
No, underwear pula. I mean, understand. Your plan very good. Ini macam lagi bagus lah nanti. You very good. Ayo. Hey, thank you lah.
Serious, okay.
So, I'll tell you something. Who is distracting the soldiers?
Grandma.
Grandma, I know you.
Me? But I'm not grandma. Me, they are all going to fall to my charm.
Yo, you are grandma. All the soldiers will run away when they see you. I cannot let you
name? Where is it? Bring all of them in. Somebody here is being too smart. Now, do tell me, who has the grenade? Or your dear friend and daughter will have to say goodbye. They'll just be like the dead bodies I just buried outside.
Hey, hey, it's me!
Well, I'll be your reason. Step forward. Let me take a look at dead man's son. Fight the Japanese.
I guess he did the right thing to stay back.
That's an act of sheer bravery, Miss. By the way, shouldn't you be back home saving Penang?
We were at the train station, waiting for the train. But it never came. And then the Japs, they just grabbed us and several others. And then they brought us here. Okay. Go look for your sister. She needs you. She needs us.
Oh, by the way, Adnan wants me to give you this. In case I met you somewhere.
It's our photo.
You will see him again.
I wish to speak to you today about the tragedy of Malaya.
Malaya?
This beach.
What is Malaya?
Malaya?
You are.
Sister Flynn. That's my sister. Oh, miss. Take you to the hospital quickly. Come, let's go. Be careful.
Sir, we cannot fly from here. Here we are sitting ducks. We cannot move forward or locating the position.
Sir, down by the right hand side. There's a way, I know.
Go ahead, Malik. You must have something to the radio.
Yes, sir.
What do you reckon we should do, Yakub?
We can get him some morphine, sir. But I don't know how much he needs. If he keeps on screaming, the judge will know our position, sir.
Where's my buddy? Get him on the radio now. We need more men down by the flame, for God's sake.
Sir, our politician is giving a speech.
Set to go live in 3, 2, 1. I wish to speak to you today about the tragedy of Malaya. Malaya, this is now the title of our nation. For today, we strike on our calendar this day today, the day we saw through the pit that has darkened our souls, killed our beliefs, and shattered all hopes. This speech is worth 1,000 bombs, an entire fleet. You ask, what is our aim? I can answer you in one word and one word only. unity. Unity at all costs. Unity in spite of all terror. Unity for however long and hard the road may be, for without unity, there is no nation. Only ruin. The country is still bleeding, and only us can heal, can restore to its former state of purity, health, and vigor. I have myself full confidence that if everyone does their duty, if nothing is neglected, and if the best arrangements are being made as they are being made, we shall prove ourselves once more able to defend our island home, to ride out the storm of war, to outlive the menace of tyranny, if necessary for years, if necessary alone. At any rate, that is what we are going to try to do. Message to the men, to the soldiers, to the women, to the children. Let us all at least make one effort. And if we must fall, let us fall like men. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I can assure you that I'm not the only one. I hope that someday that you'll join us, and this nation will be together as one, a brotherhood and sisterhood of man. On a last note, I urge every person here, each and every one of you, unite.
Dick!
am I supposed to top after singing that? I cannot top that. No more singing from me, I'm sorry. Guys, can you please have a big round of applause for the actors, the singers, the dancers so far.
This is a very emotional and moving play. What do you guys think?
Yeah, what's not to love? You have action, drama, even some romance, huh? I really got the feels, you know. By the way, speaking of romance, Mubin. What, I know you guys want us to be together, but haram haram right. Tabagus la, cannot.
All for all, I really hope you guys have a better understanding and appreciation of Malaysian history.
But after a little tour of history and the past, let's take a walk into the present. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing modern dance!
Yeah. For coming out today. They say every cloud has a silver lining. After Storm Emma, Our ticket sales increased by leaps and bounds. In this hall, there are 520 tickets. No guys, I'm not done yet. I said in this hall, there are 520 seats. Right. We printed out 500 tickets, and tonight there is 450 people in the crowd. That's almost 90% ticket being sold. I swear to God, I remember this, but I'm just so nervous right now. All of this wouldn't have been possible without the continuous support that we have been receiving from you guys. Thank you very much for showering us with so much love. I would also like to express a heartfelt thank you to the distinguished guests tonight, the Malaysian Ambassador to Ireland, Her Excellency Puan Anizan Siti Hajah Adnan, the Mara Directors to Ireland, the Dean of International Relations, Associate Professor Patrick Fell, the line of lecturers who has been religiously attending Malaysian Night for the past few years, and all other VIPs. Thank you so much for taking time out of you guys' busy schedule to grace this event. To our sponsors, the UCD Innovation Academy and the UCD School of Medicine, thank you very much for the kind contribution to Malaysian Night 2018. Cast and crew members, the actors, actresses, the singers, everyone, all 110 of you guys. Thank you very much for all the time that you guys have invested in making this event a successful one. But successful or not, I think that will be up to the audience to decide. So I really hope that you guys like the show. To all the head of the departments, the two acting directors, the script writers, the choreographers, everyone, thank you very much for committing a little bit longer when all of this could have been over like a month ago. And finally, to the two people who have always been there from the very beginning, the co-producer, Amira Adlina, and the auditor Go Chia In for always being there every step along the way. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you guys, everyone, for coming. I hope you guys enjoyed your night. Thank you so much.